Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Today our topic is spiritual aims of education. The idealists and Indian philosophers contend that the social aim of education, the sole aim of education, is to develop the spiritual side of an individual. The advocates of this aim believe that education should aim at the maximum development of spiritual potentialities of man. Spiritual development gives real strength to human soul and mind. Spirituality is something behind character and morality. Our saints and seers have realized that the existence of soul as the center of all India's real heritage is spiritual wealth. Matter is subservient to soul. Saints and philosophers like Herbert Froebel, Spinoza, Guru Nanak, Buddha, etc., accepted the spiritual development as an aim of education. According to Radhakrishna, the aim of education is neither national efficiency nor world solidarity, but making the individuals feel that he has within himself something deeper than intellectual. Call it spirit if you like. According to Finley, material progress is good thing. Social and political reforms are even more valuable, both to the race and the individual. Dear final world lies in the aid they offer to spiritual life. According to Aurobindo, every man has in his something divine, something his own. Change of chance of perfection and strength is, however, small, a sphere which God offers him to take or refuse. The task is to find it, develop it and use it. The chief aim of education should be to help the growing soul to draw out that in itself which is best and make it perfect for a noble cause. Now we can learn about need of education for spirituality. We Indians have begun to follow the path of materialism. We have lost touch with the noble and spiritual values. Absence of spiritual education has caused exploitation, corruption. Moreover, lack of spiritual education has caused political tension, economic stresses and fears. People are becoming soulless and godless creature. There is chaos and disorder. Betterment of the world depends upon spiritual education. Spiritual education will create the present ills of the world. It will raise man to a high level by making him a man of character, honesty, and integrity. It will be helpful in resolving conflicts and tensions. It will make him cooperative, humble, broad-minded, tolerant, and peace-loving. It will provide the basis of true humanitarianism. It will encourage the policy of live and let live and let live and love the humanity. In short, spiritual education will cause happiness, order and contentment in the world by cultivating faith in truth, beauty and goodness. So, in next class, we will study about social aim of education.